as this to reveal to you that the grace of God can locate you regardless of your family issues and backgrounds. Read it, your life will be set above issue. Praise God. So this is a powerful book, and in it we have subtitles: When There's No Bread, A Rumor of Bread, Understanding Destiny, The Name Change. I will go back against all odds. The harvest is here now. Harvest by grace. The hour of reward. You can't go empty-handed. He will perfect everything. Then lastly, humble beginnings, peculiar destinies. Praise God. So let's stand up as we get this book. So that every hand and every person is going to read this book is going to have an impact in it. Realize the book of Ruth is of a great impact in us, especially when we talk about clinging to the Lord. Let's pray. Father, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, Lord, we bless you, we glorify your name, because when the Israelites were leaving Egypt, Lord, you asked them to keep records of everything that they went through, so that at the end they shall be able to tell of the coming generation of the goodness of the Lord. I want to thank you, Pastor Richard Kirunda, to whom we have helped many a father reveal the secrets of the book of Ruth. And here comes when destiny calls. I want to pray when this book, my dear father, is read by many people, it shall change the destinies of many. They shall stand against every odds as roots to. I pray in the name of Jesus. And my dear father, this book, my dear father, is going to change lives. It shall be, my dear father, for the grace of God. I pray that my dear father, in the name of God, is born, that you have given to his heart, oh my dear God.
Yes.
You shall enable him to put in written. And my dear father, that the time is so much spent, there shall be a record of this.
Yes, in the name of
Jesus. We bless you, God, we thank you. We glorify your holy name. We worship and we bless you. It's a humble beginning, but to the beginning of the sea. We thank you, Lord, and we bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
You can buy it at 200 shillings. It has got a lot of destiny in it, a lot of stuff in it. And also, you can play the sound of the Lord if you have 1,000, 2,000, you get the book. Praise God.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen. Yeah.